Hey guys, so I wanted to take you somewhere. This is a really cool spot. I'm out on an island called Eagle Island, and there's an old abandoned prison farm here. And so, hey, what's up, cheeseburger? How you doing? So, hey, how are you? So I'm gonna show you this. Check this out. Flip the camera here. Hey, Gabby, how are you? Hey, Mandy. So check this out. This is part of the old prison farm. So back in the 20s, they had this farm, and they actually made the prisoners work on this farm. So anyways, it's really pretty cool. This island, they had prisoners here from like 1920s all the way to like the 70s. Oh, that tree is so cool. Oh, I bet you I could climb up in that tree and get right up in there. I bet you there's some holes in the roof. Dude, that is cool. Oh, there's a... Oh, you can kind of see... there's a bird nest in there. Yeah, so... This is part of the... I don't know what part. They had a slaughterhouse here and all sorts of crazy stuff. I'm not sure what that is. It's got some kind of... Oh, whoa, what's that sound? Birds. Oh, I hate birds. Look at this. Whoa. That's awesome. Whoa. Look at that pile of bird crap right there. It is like stacked up. Hop on in there. Linda, I'm not quite small enough to fit through that hole. We're gonna look around. We'll see if we can find a spot, a way to get in here. Oh, there's a snake. There's a snake. Where'd he go? I see him. Hold on. Hold on, guys. We got a snake here. I gotta chase him out of here. Where'd he go? There he is. Got him. Look at that snake, guys. Don't you think about it. Come back here. That's cool. I'm not exactly sure what kind he is, but I'll let him go. Anyways, that's cool. He wanted to bite me. I've been bit by a lot of snakes, but what I was trying to show you are these giant mushrooms. Check these out. Fight it. Yeah. Check that out. Isn't that crazy? There's a bunch of them right there. I'm not sure what kind of mushrooms they are. Do you like that snake, Gabby? That was pretty cool. Hey, if you guys get a chance, share this out. Let people know I'm online right now. But this, again, this is the backside of the prison farm. That is probably the coolest tree ever. Yeah. So, all right, so let's walk around this way. Let's see what we've got back here. Okay. Ooh, there's some old stairs. Now, I wonder, there could be rattlesnakes back in here, too. They like this area because there's lots of rodents and stuff. Here's my two pet snakes. Gabby, you had two pet snakes? That's pretty awesome. Okay. And... okay. Sorry, guys. Let's see what's back on this. Whoa, that's cool. We'll go back over here. I'm not sure. So that looks like a bullet hole. Ooh, that looks open over there. Oh, maybe they had a fire here. Looks like some of that is burnt. Oh, there's a doorway, stairwell that went down into there. Let's see what we got here. Oh. Looks like that's how you get in. It's right there. I don't have a rope. That's some crazy graffiti there. Oh, well, apparently if you go in there, that is where death is. So you might want to steer clear of death, apparently. So there's some, you can see kind of some busted old windows. Okay, so I think that's the way in if we can come back here. But I'm just exploring the outside right now. And we're just checking this out. Yeah, let's see. So these trees, these are all locust trees. These are really old. These ones aren't that old, but a lot of the settlers that came on the Oregon Trail kind of came through here, and they planted a lot of these locust trees out here because they didn't rot. So, but it's pretty cool. Oh, I got a spider web right in my mouth. I hate when that happens. So I did some history, Boss A. I did some history and found a whole bunch of information on this place. If you look in the bottom of the description, you'll see, oh, nasty. You guys gotta see this. That poor bird got stuck in it. It got stuck in this hole. Look at this. There's a hole right there, and there's a hole right there, but unfortunately, that bird got his head stuck. Where'd it go? Sorry, there we go. Oh, nasty. Poor bird, he got his head stuck in that. Must have been just a tiny hole there, just small enough. Okay, hold on. I gotta zoom back out. Yeah. Oh, that's nasty. Okay. So, anyways, what I was trying to say is, hey, Bailey, you're a subscriber. I appreciate that. That is the coolest. Thanks, man. Anyways, yeah, so I found some history on this. If you look in the description at the bottom, there is a link to a video that I did when I had my good camera out here. I took a bunch of video, and on that, I did a really cool video. And then in the description of that video, there's a whole bunch of information on the history of this place. So if you get a chance, check it out. Anybody, thank you guys so much for subscribing. I appreciate it. The place, the prison farm, they called it, there's the name of it's up there. It's, yeah, you can just barely read it. Not sure what all that says. Something farm. But there's logos and stuff like that all over. Look, I am subscribed, remember? Okay, I missed that message you sent there. Okay. So this is the first place I'm just gonna show you. It says, what are those? What are those what? I'm not sure what you're asking. But let me take you, ooh, there's more crazy mushrooms. Okay, so far, you've been subscribed. I knew you were from the start. Yeah, you've been around for a while, Gabby. I appreciate it. Okay. What are those? Maybe those are mushrooms, I think. I don't know if that's what you're asking for. Shoes. I'm not sure what you mean by shoes, but I'm gonna take you now down to the other side of this place. It down here has got, this is the other part. This is where the silos. Yeah, you confused me too much. This is the old silos and everything where they stored all the grain and that kind of thing. I love this part. Check out this shot here. So, this whole thing, you walk down this way, and there's a great big old place down here with silos. I'll take you down here, we'll check it out. Oh, it's a meme, gotcha. Okay, so it's a meme. So we'll walk down here. It looks like it's so dark on my face. You just only can see my nose and my mouth. Jeez. That's cool. Hey, what up, Johnny? Oh, you guys are still at the hot springs. Sweet, man. Yeah, this, that's part of the first place over here. Right there. And then I'm gonna take you to the silos. Silos are pretty cool. Ah, my arm's getting tired. This iPhone is super heavy. Just kidding. I'm using the gimbal right now. The gimbal makes it a little smoother. Gabby's just a kid. Where are you coming from, guys? Yeah, so, hey, I'm curious where everybody's from. So, let me know where you guys are from. We're almost there. This next place is just right there. There's the first silo. I bet most people watching were, okay. Caleb says, sup, man. What's up, Caleb? Okay. Bailey says she'd rather not say. Someone's in Florida. Dennis says, remember me. Ooh, Tennessee. That's cool. Ooh, that's cool. Look at how clear that is. That's awesome. Okay, we're getting close. Okay, so someone's from America, someone's from Algeria. That's cool, Algeria. Wonder what time it is in Algeria. All right, we're still walking, we're almost there. There it is, check that out. Ooh, Missouri, Dennis is from Missouri. That's cool. So this is where they had animals and stuff. They stored the grain and everything that they harvested in there. It's July in Algeria. So it's the next day. That's cool. It's night. That's what I know. Oh, that's cool. It's late. It must be super late in Algeria. Hey, Johnny, I don't know if you're still there, but if you are, did you see that sweet snake that I found at the beginning of this video? Hey, happy birthday, Dennis. Your dad's from Brazil. I may not, okay, I missed that. I couldn't see it. It was going too fast. Okay. Here we go. This is the main part of the prison house. I think this is where they had the bunk houses where the prisoners stayed. I'm not positive on that, but that's cool. So I didn't see if Johnny replied to my question. I'd love to climb that ladder right there. It's not the same color skin as him, but okay. That's cool. No, we jumped on right when you found the bird. That bird was crazy. I can't believe there was a bird got his head stuck. Okay, so this is the part right back here. I'm gonna walk in there, but last time I did, something jumped out and scared the crap out of me. So, I'm gonna come back here. There's a little trail. Let's see what's back here. I'm just being quiet because I hear voices, and it sounds like there's voices coming in from like up there. I don't know. I don't know if you can hear those voices, but okay, we're gonna creep out of here. That's kind of a cool little, I don't know what they did in there, but that's cool. Okay, so we're gonna walk out here, go around to the backside. Her bird, by the way, got its head stuck. Okay. Voices of the bird. Ooh, giant snake. Ooh, right there, right there. Just kidding, it's a rope. Had you fooled. Okay. So, look at that. That's cool. There's a bunch of cool stuff there. Oh, those are the people. Other people are here. They're looking around. I love snakes. I wonder, look at this. We might be able to sneak the camera in here. Okay. That's cool. Okay, so we're gonna go to the back. Back there, there's another cool old building way back there. So we'll go check that out. Look at this. Boy, somebody got creative with their wire twisting. Ha, look at that. Yeah, you can get a shout out. What up? Okay. Looks like they still have... There's still hay over here. There's a bunch of stacks of hay. Happy birthday, Dennis. How old are you? Happy birthday, my dude. Okay. So, there was a building right there that came down. Danielle, what up, Danielle? He's 93. Dang. Happy 93rd. That's funny. Okay. So, all right. Now I'm gonna see if I can make it back. I like that shot of the silos back there. It's kind of cool. Let's see, how do I get back there? Look at this. This place is completely covered up. Look at that. That's all that you can see because of all the bushes are surrounding it. Trying not to step on any snakes, because I like snakes. There's a trail right here. It goes back to this little place. Sorry if it's bouncing around on me, Anya. Okay. Let's see what we got. Oh yeah, look at that. Whoa. Ooh, this is cool. There is a thing over here that is really cool. Check out this gate right here. And look at the end of this gate right here. Isn't that cool? It has a giant metal wheel that they just roll around. That's pretty cool. It looks kind of like a cemetery over there. Like, you know, like the backside of a cemetery. What's in there? Okay, guys. Dennis is getting a lot of shout outs because it's his birthday. Apparently, somebody says it's his 93rd birthday. I kind of doubt that. But if it is your 93rd birthday, That would be epic. Check out this thing. That's cool. Ooh, that's a cool shot. Look at that. There's the silos. The sun is setting over here. That's pretty cool. All right, guys, go hit the hot springs, man. I wish I was there. I didn't know you guys were staying for more than one day. I thought you guys were just there for one day. So, and Caleb, hey guys, I'd like to just give a shout out to Caleb's Outdoor Adventures. So he's my buddy, he's got a cool YouTube channel and he does some pretty funny, pretty awesome videos. So if you get a chance, check him out. And he's got a cool channel. Okay, so as I'm walking through these branches, I'm getting stickers. Whoa, check out that. Whoa, that is cool. I love the way the sun is turning all these things colors. Look at that. That's cool. Okay, so now I'm walking back. I wish I could get up inside there. Right there, right in that hole. I need to get up in there somehow. Someday. Oh. All right, I gotta show you my socks. They're covered in, look at this. Ah, oh, and they hurt. They're pokey. Okay. Ouch. Stupid things. Okay. So. All right. Well, tell me what you guys think of the prison farm. Is it worth the 20 minutes you spent watching it? I hope so. Let's see if I can get this. I need some water. It was worth it. Thanks. I still think that this is a cool shot right there. Look at that, that old place. I think that would be awesome to see what it looked like about 20 years ago, or even 100 years ago. Well, maybe not 100. Ooh, let's follow this. Let's see where this thing goes. I'm not gonna end it quite yet, but my phone might die. Anyways, check this out. Where does it go? Hold on, guys. We're getting to the end of this thing. Hold on. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready to see what's at the end of this? Okay, hold on. Ah! Just kidding. It's just a rope. Okay, I know, that was dumb, sorry. I feel old, there's people on YouTube born when I was in high school. Hey, when were you in high school? An infinite rope. Ooh, that'd be cool. So, 2007 through 2011. You graduated in 2011? I graduated in 1991. '92. I guess I'm old. I forgot when I graduated. Okay, so Bailey's in middle school. Somebody was born in 92. I'm still not in high school. Dennis, you're not in high school? You will be soon, I'm sure. And, oh, I missed the last comment there. So now I'm just walking back to the car, and then I'm gonna go meet my buddy Jason and hang out. So, if I'm gonna do another video, what do you guys wanna see? Is there anything cool that you want me to film? Like, you know what? I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and find some more abandoned stuff. An asylum. I would love to find an asylum. I haven't found, oh, I do know where one is. It's actually, and it's kind of abandoned, but they still actually use the, it's a mental hospital that is in a town about 20, like probably 2 hours away. You got your YouTube count in 2006? Whoa, hold on. Okay, I'm seeing something here. This is really cool. Okay, see this? Did you hear that noise? Look at that, it's Whirlpool. There's a Whirlpool right there. There's two of them. Look at that. Let's go get close to it. Look at that. Where'd it go? Right there. How cool is that? It's just spinning and spinning and spinning. It's probably because it's sucking it in, and it's gonna go right out through here and down the canal. Isn't that cool? You know what? I got my YouTube account when it was 2006. Oh, guys, check out that bird. It's huge. Look how tall he is. Whoa. That's awesome. Okay. All right. Well, guys, I appreciate you watching my video, and thanks for hanging out with me. What the? Holy crap. Why does all these crazy sounds scares the crap out of me? I have to leave because I gotta go. I gotta go back to, there goes a guy on a four-wheeler. He's hauling butt. So I've gotta get back to my house. I gotta clean all these stickers out of my socks. Oh, all right. One place I didn't get to show you guys. Watch this. See that right there? That is the old slaughterhouse from the prison. That's where they would bring the cattle and butcher them and get steaks and all of that. That is cool. I haven't been over there yet. I'm gonna make that a trip one of these days on the next time I'm here. We'll go over and check out the slaughterhouse. I was told that inside there, they still have the meat hooks hanging in there. And I've always wanted to go in there and check it out. Look at that place. That is awesome. I heard that the only way in there is an old ventilation shaft, and you have to climb up the side and crawl into the ventilation shaft, and that's how you get inside there apparently. But I've never done it. I've just heard about it. And so anyways. All right, guys. I'm out of here. Thanks for watching. You guys are the best. Make sure you share it and tell your buddies to check out, put a, like, what do you call that? Turn on notifications and stuff so that if I go live again, that everybody will be able to see it. I think the most I've had on a live stream so far has been like 25 or something. So anyways, I will talk to you guys later. Thanks for watching, guys. See ya. Oh yeah, one last thing. Look below in the description and you'll see a link to a video at the bottom. That's the video I took with my good camera while I was here a couple of, probably a month ago. Check it out. And if you can, leave a comment on that video and tell me that you watched it, that you watched my live stream. That'd be awesome. All right, thanks guys. Catch you later.